Did you know that Teddy Roosevelt had a pet badger named Josiah? Can you imagine having a badger as a pet? They say badgers are fierce creatures, but Josiah was a friendly little guy. Teddy and Josiah went on many adventures together. What a unique and surprising pet choice for the 26th President of the United States. One thing's for sure, Teddy was never boring with Josiah around.